today with Extinction Rebellion Boston and Scientist Rebellion, and we're protesting the continued failure of world governments to take real action on the climate emergency. We have a quick skit for you, and we're asking you to please join us in forcing action on the part of governments.
Down in 2020?
Only very briefly during the pandemic, but now they're higher than ever.
So far, things still look pretty okay, right? I mean, why should we hurry with any of this?
We're already drowning and burning up in heat waves.
We are too, but we're really good at covering it up in the news. We can teach you how.
Any CO2 emission from right now on will most likely be around for decades, if not centuries. We must need to end fossil fuel. We must end fossil fuel energy now. That's exactly what the International Energy Agency is saying.
But, no. I mean, do you mean we have to reduce the speed limit on our autobahn?
Well, some voters liked our climate package. Maybe we can do more of that.
Yeah, I guess we could increase subsidies for electric cars.
No. Better to keep gas prices low. We can blame it on Russia.
There's no time left if we don't see a decrease in emissions as of 2025, so that the line on that graph starts going down. There's no chance to keep this world livable.